sunshine in my life.
Welcome to another vlog, guys. If you're new here, my name is Niall Wilson. I do gymnastics.
Give me your love, you know your vibes like Rihanna.
We have just arrived in Montreal. World Championships is this week. Very, very exciting times.
I'm going to take you back to
Brentford. Well, you can't see your way there.
Take you back to this morning in Heathrow Airport. It's been a very, very long day of travel.
Hey up, YouTube. How are you doing?
Yo. We're at Heathrow Airport.
702.
This is the start of the World Championship. Monday the 25th of September. We compete a week today, first day of qualification. Vlog as much as we can for you, the whole trip. It'll be a fantastic insight for you guys to see what World Gymnastics Championships is like.
Can I tell you that I'm wanting you? I'm in love with the way you move, and I think you should have a drink or two.
Hey, Perv. Got your wacky warehouse, mate.
On a quick play, boys.
You've been getting a lot of stick for the last few vlogs, Perv, haven't you?
It's going to change this trip.
You don't mind, though.
I'm going to be in a whole new light after this 2 weeks.
You're just being you. Do it for the vlog, mate.
You know what I mean?
Truth is, I want to lie with you, so come my way. Feel like you need somebody.
I met the gymnast team at Rio. Came to a party I organised.
Oh, my God, I recognise you.
Yeah.
Actually, was that the one in the villa?
Yeah.
Remember the pool party after the...
That mansion.
Yeah. That was a mad party.
Oh, baby girl, come my way. Like you need somebody.
I sat next to the head women's national coach and Claudia's coach.
Might you come over?
The goal of this flight is for the clickbait. I want to go to the back of the plane, take my top off, and do a handstand. Like, world record handstand, 50,000 feet in the air.
Sexiest plane handstand.
Do you think it's possible?
Bit of hope there's no turbulence.
Dip low, watching a dip low. Dances on me and I just sip slow.
Operation clickbait done. We will see you in Canada.
Oh, hi, girl.
I'm on the bus.
I'm on the bus.
Phoenix Nights.
Where they got their headsets on. And he's like, can you hear me now?
Patrick, can you hear me now?
Sorry.
Get home. Now you're in my zone, in my zone. And
we
gonna get grown.
Keto!
Just arrived right in the centre, staying in the Sheraton. We've got a great hotel, as you can see. Flight was about 7 hours. Us northern lads had to fly from Manchester to Heathrow, 8 a.m, so we was up at 5. It's 6:30 here. Montreal is 5 hours behind, so I think it's about 11 p.m. around that time back in Britain. So very, very sleepy. We're gonna have to try and stay up as long as possible because it's important to get over the jet lag as quickly as possible. But yeah, it's been a fantastic day of travel. See you tomorrow.
Man's a vlogger. Hoochie, you vlog, mate.
Morning, we're on the 32nd floor. First morning in Canada. I slept fantastically last night. You know, it's a struggle to get over the jet lag, particularly when you're 5 hours behind. 8 o'clock in the morning is going to be 2-3 a.m. Very long travel day, so I managed to sleep in all the way till 8 o'clock, which is fantastic.
Mate, that's not bad, you know.
This is good.
He finds that dead easy, to be honest.
Mate, it's all those waffles I've been asking.
That's right. They say that we're too friendly, friendly, we're too friendly.
Oh my God.
That was that like he went.
I'll go fast on a four, then I'll slow down on my second four.
Look who I found! Hashtag Trinidad and Tobago,
cheese!
Hi, Fraser, just finished our first training session. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling decent, you know. Yeah. Training with like the Olympic champion, craziest business that is.
Like we were just saying, like being around the different countries, watching their gymnastics, watching how they go about their training sessions. It's just amazing. We're feeling good. First session out of the way. Good first day. Can't complain so far. Canada.
2 days later.
Right, we're back. My SD card on my camera broke. I'm gonna use the camera for 2 full days. So for the remainder of the vlog, I want to tell you guys and take you through a day in the life at a World Championships. It might be a little bit boring for us, so I'm going to make this exciting as possible. From waking up on a morning, the first thing we do is get medically monitored. We have to pee in a pee pot, test our hydration. The last couple of days I've been very, very dehydrated, and if you are, we have a tablet to put in our water to get on top of that as quickly as possible. We've got to fill out a monitoring form, which talks about sleep, quantity of sleep, quality of sleep, how we're feeling, our muscle soreness, our fatigue, etc., whether we're over the jet lag. You know, it's very, very professional in this environment. We want to get the best out of our bodies. Literally, I woke up with a little sore throat this morning, so I got given an immunity boost pack with all the tablets in. Got a doctor to hand, physios to hand, psychologists to hand, so the support we get is incredible. The whole day is revolved around our training sessions. The training session is the most important thing. We're preparing for the competition at the World Championship, so it's the similar times to when we compete. We're all scheduled in with the countries that we will compete with. Amongst that, there's so much free time to kill. Like, honestly, you won't believe. Learning how to use your time wisely so you don't get lethargic. If you're Fraser behind the camera listening to your tunes, if you're Daniel Purvis, you're playing the PlayStation. If you're me, you're vlogging, because I'm a vlogger.
Check that.
You're Max Whitlock, you talk to your wife all day. Court, you just be.
He just tells me that my music's rubbish. Jeez, that's fire, Court. Where'd you get that t-shirt from?
nwclothing.co.uk.
Keep it real.
While we're plugging, I just want to take the opportunity to mention the revolution of Body Bible, taking gymnastics into fitness, and we're honestly changing lives on a daily through gymnastics, which I'm very, very proud of, excited about. Quick trailer right now. Part of this movement in Body Bible is really going to help you progress your gymnastics. Alongside that, we wanted to bring gymnastics into fitness. This is something that we believe is the best style of training for your body. You look at any gymnast across the world, they're all fit, they're all healthy, they're all shredded. First link in the description, and become a member and start your journey today. Back to the day in the life.
Can I actually keep this?
Yeah, mate, it's yours. Also, guys, very much requested, I have made two Spotify playlists. They'll be linked down in the description. One is R&B, hip hop, and grime. Yeah, you're looking at the truth, the money never lie. No. Number two is house, progressive, deep house. Wobblers, come pressure. On. We prepare for the competition day. Tomorrow's podium training, and the competition's on Monday, which I'm so excited about. Then post-training, we do everything in our power to recover the best we can. We have physio treatment when we get back, go in the pool, the sauna, the jacuzzi, make sure we're eating properly, breakfast, lunch and dinner, a fantastic food, and sleeping, making sure we get to bed early and sleep the rest can. But that is about it. That's a day in the life at a gymnastics world championships. That is it for the vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching. Lots of love as always. My Instagram story is going off. If you want to see more behind the scenes, make sure you follow me on Instagram. Click the subscribe button if you're new, and remember, guys, train smart, keep it real. I'll see you in the next. House, the pressure.